Hey guys, welcome back to the Game Dew. I'm Steve and welcome back to another episode of Fark Play as Dino series. So today we're going to be playing as the Alpha T-Rex, which is actually a really good dinosaur, as I've heard. I think it is pretty slow. Oh no, I was wrong. Wow, what speed it is. Actually, I had to spawn in a female because males have white color and it's not that cool as this one. So yeah. Wow. Look at this guy. So beautiful. Oh, I just stepped on them and they died. Wow. That means that this guy is gonna be a beast. Oh, Dodo. It is well. Let's just find some small creatures to stomp. Maybe that'll be a raptor. Oh no, it's a pego. A raptor? No, you can't stamp an over raptor, basically. Apparently not, basically. This brings back so many memories, guys, of the survival series. But we're not going to care about that. Actually, I'm going to check the stats of this guy. Oh my goodness. This guy could take on an alpha. Take on a giganotosaurus. Take on many gigas, because this guy's just overpowered, you know. Look at the health, 17,000 health. Stamina is 420, which is not that good. Apparently, as much as an level 30 pteranodon or something. So stamina's not that great. Food is pretty high, not that high actually. But movement speed, oh wait. Movement speed is 100% and melee damage is 100%. Oh yeah, let's see if we can take on this Bronto. This guy is pretty... I've heard this guy has a lot of melee damage. Crazy knockback. Oh my goodness, it's already bloody. What on earth? This guy's so strong. Wow. Wow, guys. Guys, I would really recommend to you, if you're on a server or anything, if you're on a Play as Dino server or anything, the first thing you go, if you want to scare anyone, go to the Alpha Rex, because this guy can be used for anything. He has speed, melee damage, health. This guy's a tank. Yeah, guys, so I'll just wait for it to get to morning. Okay, it's done. Now, this guy has a level up available as well. So, yeah. This guy, I would suggest you definitely getting him, because he's just overpowered, you know. You cannot take on any dinosaur, except bosses, though. You can either be one of the bosses, or this guy. Yeah. That's basically it. This guy could take on literally anything. Oh, that's Terizino, my worst enemy. I hate Terizinos. No. I'm gonna take a lot of fall damage, though. This guy takes a fair amount of fall damage. Not that much. Okay, Terizinos. I hate Terizinos, apparently. I don't know why. Okay, hit. Okay, I'm targeting you. Okay. Oh my goodness. This guy's so strong, guys. If you log on to the any server, or if you're playing alone, just get into this guy and just wreck everything. Because this guy could probably do anything. He could even kill bosses. The Broodmother he can defeat, I think. Because, they are Broodmother's not that strong. Oh no. Oh, guys, I'm stuck. Oh no, I actually think this guy has a roar. Let's just check out the roar. Roar. No. Oh goodness. This guy's roar is actually better than the normal Gigas roar. Gigas roar is just derpy. Wow. That looks really scary. Nobody would go near you if they heard that. Yeah, more testings. Oh, there's a Baryonyx. Taking a fair amount of hits. Oh, Iguanodon. What a Baryonyx. Okay. Strike. The base battle level. But I think Alphas is bigger than normal dinosaurs. So these guys you would definitely want to get. Because they are the most worth dinosaurs, which is the most worth the whole game. I think. Actually, they cannot be tamed in normal arc. So guys, if you want to get them in normal arc, you can't, unfortunately, till now. So guys, there's been a fair lot of things that we've done today. But yeah, we're just gonna look around this guy. It's, wow, the design is pretty good. Really good, actually. Really good, even. So guys, I think I'm gonna end the episode here. So if you like this episode, please leave a like. I've been Steve, and you would definitely want to be the Alpha Rex, because this guy's just freaking overpowered. So yeah, so goodbye, I'll see you in the next